Hi, this is Dawn Mehta coming at you from getcaptivatingcopy.com, and I am a fairly new leader of a business success circle in the Association of Women Entrepreneurs. And I'm so excited about it that I wanted to share with you why I started this, which my big decision for 2013 for my business was to, surround myself with people that I admired, respected, that I could connect with and collaborate with, and really just mind sync to help all of us build our businesses together. And I have found exactly that with the business success circles. I love the small size of the circles of six. It's the perfect number to really get the focus and the unique attention that you need to break through any barriers, to help each other out, and to move forward in your business. I chose to become a leader of my own group because it was a fabulous opportunity for me to reach out to people in my community that I'd been thinking about doing this with. It was just the perfect structure and offerings that I could share with these people so that we can form our own group in our community. And I love that. It has been so valuable to me already, and I'm fairly new at this. After a couple of months, I have formed a few strategic partnerships that have created new programs and new possible events here for the future that are really going to help my business. I've come up with great ideas for programs to leverage my expertise that has already increased my income. And I'm having the time of my life because I am surrounded by positive, energetic, entrepreneurial-minded businesswomen who think like me, who have the same desire to serve and help others, and together we're all lifting each other up. So I highly recommend the Business Success Circles. I invite other leaders or people who are thinking about leaders to reach out to me. I'm at getcaptivatingcopy.com. And shoot me an email, give me a call. I'd be happy to tell you about my experiences and share with you what I've learned along the way to help you get a great, great start. Thanks so much.